We are at the Uptown Honors, and you are actually being honored tonight. Yeah. How's that feeling? Tell us a little bit about that.
No, it feels great because, you know, after like all these years, you start thinking you do all this work, nobody really cares. So only they care if the movie's really good. But there's a lot of people that pay attention, and I love that Uptown Magazine is always honoring directors, guys behind the scene, you know, so I love that.
Listen, we care. This is Black History Month. Black people care. Let me tell you something. One of my favorite movies is Soul Food, and the movie came out in 1997. Do you still feel like people come up to you a lot and mention it, or do you see that people reference it so much? Because I know my family, we always fix scenes. We're like, remember the scene of Soul Food and Big Mama and all that stuff. So do you feel like people still mention Soul Food?
Yeah, I can still mention that. It all depends where I go, what part of the country. You know, I could be in New York. Everybody want to talk about Notorious or the Biggie movie.
I'm from Brooklyn.
You know?
I ain't want to do it, but.
So it all depends on where I'm at, you know?
Yeah. I think you are a legend. I don't want to be this person, but would you ever think about doing a Soul Food, I don't know, number two? I know we had the TV show, but movie-wise.
Yeah, we tried. We still talking about it, so. We're still talking about it.
Okay. One last thing. You are working with the same team that you worked on for The Hate U Give for a new show. Is that correct?
Yeah, this book. And you got a new book called On the Come Up. And it debuted last week at number one. So I'm excited about that.
I'm excited for you, too. To me, you're a legend. That's how you're being recognized. So congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.